Physicists and astronomers explore the dimensions of the universe, from the vastness of intergalactic space to minute subatomic particles. They study the way different forms of matter and energy interact. Physicists explore the laws that govern space and time. They may focus on theoretical areas like how the universe was formed, or take a more practical direction such as developing laser surgery technology. Astronomers study planets, stars, and other celestial bodies. Using telescopes and space-based equipment, their research may examine our own solar system or aim at distant galaxies. Most physicists and astronomers work full-time, often on teams with engineers and other scientists. They are employed by higher education institutions, scientific research and development organizations, and the federal government, especially NASA and the Department of Defense. Some need to apply for research grants to fund their work. Astronomers and physicists do most of their work in offices. Astronomers visit observatories occasionally, as data from observations have become widely available via the internet. Some physics experiments require particle accelerators or nuclear reactors, but most research is conducted in smaller laboratories. Research and academic positions require a PhD. A master's degree qualifies candidates for most positions in manufacturing and healthcare. The federal government employs scientists with degrees ranging from a bachelor's to a PhD, depending on the position and agency.